peace and unity in a free world. Equality under the name of justice. A world with no crime. United world under a single flag. They were the dreams that have never come true. Dreams that had no meaning but war. A war that left nothing but ruins. Massacres to become victorious. But in the end, they all lost. Even the victor. They lost their most precious thing. The Earth. Earth had become a nest for hatred and death for all the living. There was only one dream left, leaving the Earth and finding new resources. But it remained a dream for some. They couldn't leave. They were forsaken. They fought death. They formed a new union with one single goal. Revenge. They didn't forget the hatred of war. They waged war across the universe. They needed energy to become unstoppable. Their history repeated itself, but this time, beyond the Earth.
Boss, everyone's ready. They're waiting for you.
Huh. That's good. I'll be there soon.
All right.
Contacted the headquarters?
Yes, everything's as planned.
Good.
Boss, you think these recent attacks are from Forsakens?
I'm sure about it. They won't stop until they get what they want.
Yeah, but they were defeated a long time ago. I don't think they're much of a threat now.
They were the biggest threat from the start. What else do you want them to do to call them a threat? That disaster, they will pay for it. Many innocents died because their war...
Can you hear me? Boss!
Yeah, I hear you. Where are you?
No idea. My navigator is broken.
We've lost connection with headquarters. We have to find each other now.
All right, boss.
Hey,
What is this place? I hope it's safe.
Look, we shouldn't be that far from each other.
We have company.
I was expecting them anyway.
Yeah, I saw that.
You saw them too? Good. So you know where to go.
Yes, boss. Why do I have to come to you? Yes, boss. Thank you.
it's not gonna work this way. We need backup. Destroy jammers so we can contact others.
Yes, boss.
Get over here.
Good to have you here.
Yeah, way too good.
Nothing happened yet. It's just the beginning.
Boss, you hear me?
Good to hear your voice, Ashken.
You okay? Where are you now?
Yeah, we're fine.
We? Are you there too?
Yes, he is. Can we count on your help?
I found a vehicle here. I'm going to find you guys. Hang in there.
That's good.
I've contacted headquarters too.
All right then. Let's go. Follow me. We have to wait for a while, I guess.
The weather's getting crazy. Boss, why is this place like this? Did you know about these ruins?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Looks a bit scary, isn't it?
Nothing looks scary to me anymore. They're coming. Focus. Good, let's go. We have to stick together. This storm won't stop anytime soon. We have to stay here for a while.
Incoming! Be careful! Where the hell are you?
I'm close, boss. Ground's not that smooth here, you know? There's this storm, too.
Instead of reasoning, just hurry up! We gotta get to the vehicle fast.
Welcome, my friend. It's been a long time.
Thanks for the hospitality, Shorok. We enjoyed it so far. How did they find out about us in those ruins? What kind of security is this, General?
Grumpy as always. They are everywhere. We needed help. That's why you are here. You must be tired. Get some rest. Then we talk about our plans.
Farhan's gonna react when he realizes he won't be the commander.
Yeah, I hope they're just rumors. Who's better than him? Hmm? You think General Shirok and Farhad have problems with each other?
How am I supposed to know?
Well, since you've been with him for a long time, I just...
Shirok!
I'm listening.
I'm not commanding the operation.
I didn't know you were expecting it.
After all these years, I've come here for you. You asked me to come to deal with them. I'm here now, and you don't want me to lead the operation?
We really needed your expertise. You know them really well. Have you already forgotten? The greatest sniper of all time. A commander does not repeat a mistake. The exact same
greed.
Let me talk, Farhad! I see the same greed in your eyes as those times. This greed will destroy everything.
Things are going bad. You have to retreat.
We're almost there. Victory is ours.
We're losing it, sir. We need to retreat.
No! What is wrong with you? Fight!
Around, retreat now. Backup will be there soon.
A general must not be such a coward.
That's enough. Think about your troops.
Sharuk, why are you insisting on waiting for...
Don't confuse cowardice with caution. I don't want that day to repeat itself.
We don't have that much time. It's already too late. Can't you see how far they have come? If we don't act now, we'll lose a lot. Shirok, trust me.
This will be the best chance for you. Don't ruin it.
Yes, General.
I will be watching you. I don't want you to disobey me. Got it?
Yes. Got control of most parts of the refinery. That's their plan. We will not let them leave with energy resources. They have a big mothership that must be destroyed.
Why don't we destroy it with our rocket system? Is this whole operation necessary?
You're not the first one to think of that. They have a magnetic shield on that mothership that has made it impossible. Our mission is to destroy it so we can target it with our missiles. It's possible that they're using the refinery's power. If we destroy the energy sources, their defenses will be useless. There are three energy sources. Each one is protected by five stabilizers. First, we have to destroy stabilizers. Then we can get rid of those three. We will spread out. I'll command all units, and there will be a person at headquarters helping us. Everything clear?
Yes, sir.
Boss.
Commander, we're getting closer to the main bridge.
Team Omega enters the south gate. We and Team Fox will continue with this path. Get ready. Ashkan and Ari, enter the right tower. And you two, come with me. Let's go.
Follow me. To get up there fast. Come on. door. Watch out! Let's go. Getting inside the refinery.
The first stabilizer is right in front of you. Just climb the stairs.
You are our guide. Nice.
Yeah, I'm Sarah. I'll be your guide.
Then, where to?
Enter the room and you'll find the stabilizer in the end of it.
I'll stay outside then.
took you so long?
I wasn't playing around, you know.
We've destroyed a stabilizer.
Good. Took down and only 13 more to go. Close to me. Don't do anything stupid here.
Watch out!
Gatling turret over there too.
Thank you for watching.